Hello everyone, welcome to sqadia.com. I'm Dr. Hina Khan and today we're going to discuss the cardiac poisons. Toxicology is the branch of forensic medicine dealing with the poisons, and we have the major groups of poisons which can affect the cardiovascular systems over here. Particularly, the outline of the lecture would consist of the major drugs which are enlisted in this group of cardiac poisons and how do we deal with the clinical signs and symptomatologies over here, and how do we move about and investigate these peculiar cases of cardiac poisons specifically in this investigation. So the cardiac poisons would include, most notoriously, we have aconite, nicotine, oleander, quinine, and cyanide. Out of this list, it is quite interesting to note down the fact that a lot of drugs are prescribed and they can even cause poisoning in a lot of cases. So it's very important to note down this fact and jot down the documentations in a particular manner. Then, obviously, a mechanism of action that would be discussed over here. The most important of this group of drugs is the aconite poisoning. So we'd be discussing the mechanism of action of this peculiar drug over here. The signs and symptoms or the clinical features, they basically include even the GI symptoms. So it's not just the CVS that is affected, even the gastrointestinal systems, they're affected, resulting in nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain in these patients. So we'd be discussing all of them. Moving on, the causes of death that basically enlist the heart paralysis, resulting in a fatal condition occurring in a particular patient. So the postmortem appearances would include the asphyxiation. The signs of asphyxia and ecchymosis are quite peculiar. How do you distinguish between an asphyxial death and between an aconite poisoning is also discussed over here. Moving on, we have we'd be discussing quinine and discussing its mechanism of action. How is it proving to be fatal in this particular case, and what are the clinical features, including which are basically giving you the features of synchinism that would be discussed over here, which is a pathological condition resulting due to quinine poisoning. And again, it's a chronic kind of a condition, including headache, tinnitus, and pupils. All of these terminologies would be discussed over here. The medical legal importance is quite significantly and in detail they are discussed over here. Then we'd be discussing nicotine as a drug of addiction and as well as how it can prove to be fatal. We have two types discussed in detail, including the acute as well as the chronic kind of poisonings, as well as the postmortem appearances specific to nicotine poisoning. Discussing oleander and its postmortem appearances in detail over here. So you can watch this lecture and a variety of other lectures on our website by subscribing to it. And you can even start your free trial right now. Thank you for watching sqadia.com. Thank you.